We've got Nick Gulp here coming down, Ryan.